We gotta knock off that tractor beam.
Nice one, Gary. How do we do that?
We take it out at the source.
You mean go down there?
Be logical, Gary. You're asking me to jump with no chance of survival.
I'm not asking you to do anything.
Gary!
Oh! He made it!
Come on, Gary! Get your hands off my brother!
What are you doing?
We're a team, brother. Don't you remember?
Get
him. Hey, Al, we're having a moment here.
Get your face out of my hair.
Get out of my hair.
Hurry up.
I guess this is it.
We were a good team.
You know, I always looked up to you.
You looked up to me?
I'm serious. Great wife, great kid. I always thought I could do that one day.
You would have been a great dad.
Hey, Gary?
Yeah, brother?
I'm sorry for firing you.
Actually, I quit.
Gary!
What?
You! Thank you!
Don't mention it.
You can talk?
Of course.
Occasionally.
From time to time.
Why did you save us? I thought you worked for General Crazy.
At first, we felt bad for squishing his dad.
Turns out he was a psychopathic megalomaniac bent on destroying every known form of intelligent life in the universe. Who knew?
What are you gonna do with him?
Can't say.
It'll give you nightmares.
Huh?
You're gonna pay for this.
I thought I told you. We come in peace! Ouch! Oh, wow!
First punch out?
Yeah!
Feels good, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah! Yeah, feels great!
You! Thank you!
Don't mention it.
You can talk?
Of course.
Occasionally.
From time to time.
Why did you save us? I thought you worked for General Crazy.
At first, we felt bad for squishing his dad.
Turns out he was a psychopathic megalomaniac bent on destroying every known form of intelligent life in the universe. Who knew?
What are you gonna do with him?
Can't say.
It'll...
We gotta knock off that tractor beam.
Nice one, Gary. How do we do that?
We take it out at the source.
You mean go down there?
Be logical, Gary. You're asking me to jump with no chance of survival.
I'm not asking you to do anything.
I always thought I could do that one day.
He would have been a great dad.
Hey, Gary?
Yeah, brother?
I'm sorry for firing you!
Actually, I quit.
Gary! Get your hands off my brother!
Get out!
What are you doing? Okay,
oh. We're a team, brother. Don't you remember?
Get
help! Hey, Al, we're having a moment here.
Get your face out of my hair!
Get out of my hair!
I guess this is it.
We were a good team.
You know, I always looked up to you.
You looked up to me?
I'm serious. Great wife, great kid.